power went out, so I can't do anything till it goes back on, which includes edit a video or live stream. You get me?